The game between Chao and Paco Vallejo just finished in a draw. We have many draws today so far. How is it going? What happened in the game?
Well, I think I played some interesting idea in the opening. I got a little bit better position. And then, I don't know, somehow I missed something and suddenly I had to just play for a draw because after f5 I couldn't find any attacking chances on the queen side, and after g5 hg5 I have to change rooks, and rook g5 and everything is kind of symmetrical and it's just completely equal, I think. So that's why I offered the draw. And okay, I'm a little tired also, so yeah.
So it's, you are happy about this result?
Well, today. I would be happier if I won, but the draw is okay. What to do? I mean, I think he defended quite okay, and I wasn't precise. I think I was slightly better, but somehow I was not very precise, and it looked better for me. But queen b4 was probably a wrong move. Maybe something like queen c1, and before I had little options also. I'm not really sure. These positions, okay, it's very hard to press because you have small advantage. When you analyze with computer always shows how to do it, but in the game you go wrong in one move and then it's immediately equal. Yeah?
Just gone, any advantage. Yeah. What is your version? What happened?
I think he played a very interesting idea, h3, then keep pawn on h3, then for the future he can play g4, but I have no idea about this pawn tractor. But you know, like last time he also played an interesting idea against me, so I was so happy playing this game because every time I can study something here. Yeah, and finally I think in the middle game I have a worse position, but it's okay. So I don't know now, maybe after I will use computer to check this idea.
Yeah, and I think, how can you explain actually that we have so many draws today and yesterday we had six decisive game? What is special about this day before the free day?
Well, I think the more rounds that are going, I mean, people get a little tired, and also, okay, people who are leading, they are kind of more relaxed, the draw is okay for them, but the people who is not leading, we want to fight a little bit more to try to come back. But okay, it's hard to win games anyway, and okay, especially to have a very wild fight, you need both players to go very wild, and but still, I mean, what to do? I mean, I think it was a correct game, and sometimes, I mean, if you make two good players play between each other, normally the result is draw, so okay, it's...
That's true.
For me?
Yes, what do you think?
I don't know when can I win a game, but I think today, I think maybe about opponent, because maybe black always want to save, so that's why today have many draws, but like yesterday they want to fight each other, so that's why some results like win. Yeah.
And tomorrow is a free day, and probably you are the one who can give advices here. What is a perfect free day for Palma?
Well, I mean, I'm long time already living in Palma, and I'm staying at home, not even in the hotel, so basically I'll do just my normal life. I mean, maybe go to some good restaurants, fish restaurant or something like this, and just enjoy the day, relax a little bit. I mean, the weather is still reasonable. It's a little cold for us, but still reasonable, more or less. And
some people in this world for sure hate you for these words.
Yeah, well, I mean, here for us, I mean, we are kind of freezing. And you know, homes in Mallorca are not very well prepared when it's cold. So actually, you're probably warmer in Russia than in Mallorca right now.
Yeah, inside it.
Yeah, inside.
But for the players, what would you suggest to do tomorrow? I mean, which is your favorite place to go or something?
I'll suggest the others to study chess, but for myself, I'll not apply for myself. But.
Okay, thank you so much for the interview. All the best and enjoy your free day.
Thank you.